Hey, hey, Casey Ray here.
And Reed too.
And Reed too. I think we're finally ready to take care of some of this clutter. After that last video that I uploaded, I just realized it was time. Reed's going to help me tackle some of this mess. Ain't you, buddy? Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All right, just so we can get a little bit of a better idea of what this mess is. It's not too bad, but it's definitely not sparking joy at this point. So we're just going to clean some of this up so that we can actually relax out here. Isn't that right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. All right, so.
All right, it's time to start cleaning this mess up.
Yep. This is the problem when you don't have any outside storage for this type of stuff. I mean, I don't want to bring this in the house. I don't want it out here. I don't really know what to do with it. Thank you, Reed.
You're welcome.
So what do you think we should do with this car washing stuff?
We should keep it in case the car gets dirty.
Yeah. Should we put it in the car, maybe? Here we go. Much for watching, guys. I hope you like the way everything turned out. I know I'm super stoked with the turnout. I am really glad to have my area back where I read and relax, and it has taken a huge weight off of my shoulders, and it also has given me the motivation to tackle some of the other things that I had talked to you guys about. It really didn't take that long to do this, guys, and like the stress level is like dissipated immensely. And anyway, if you like this video, if you like content like this, if you like things dealing with living intentionally, I post lots of videos like that. So be sure and hit subscribe and like this video. Give it a big thumbs up. So also, if you hit the little bell below, it'll notify you when I upload, like immediately when I upload. So do that too, okay? Thanks so much for watching, guys. You're my favorite. Peace and love.